Service in Sterling, Virginia has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for South Central Loudoun County in Northern Virginia, the city of Fairfax in Northern Virginia, Southern Arlington County in Northern Virginia, Central Fairfax County in Northern Virginia, Northwestern Prince William County in Northern Virginia, the city of Alexandria in Northern Virginia, until 11 p.m. At 10:11 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near South Riding, moving east at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damaging winds will cause some trees and large branches to fall. This could injure those outdoors, as well as damage homes and vehicles. Roadways may become blocked by downed trees. Localized power outages are possible. Unsecured light objects may become projectiles. Locations impacted include Arlington, Alexandria, Centerville, Annandale, Springfield, South Riding, Fairfax, Vienna, Groveton, Falls Church, Huntington, Mantua, Fort Belvoir, Burke, Oakton, Chantilly, Lincolnia, Franconia, Merrifield, and Newington. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.